In this video, we will show you how to replace your door panel fasteners on the Chevy Trailblazer. This will be located directly behind your door panel. Let's get into it. Okay, friend, let's get started on our job. To remove the inside door handle bezel, you'll find that you have four small areas that you'll have to use a pocket screwdriver to unlock this. Right here is one of those areas. You can tell it has a small notch. You can bring this right in here and gently pry on this. That corner is unlocked. We'll continue on along the line. There we are. The other two just kind of broke free nice and easy. We'll give this a quick inspection and we can set it aside. Let's continue with our pocket screwdriver. We're going to have to carefully make our way underneath the window switch area. There's a small locking tab in here. We'll just press in on that. We should be able to pry this up. There's that locking tab that I spoke about. Just came right in and pressed it in. Continue on to the wiring harness. For this, there's a small tab directly in the center here. We would press that in and then pull this out. A quick check for corrosion, and we'll set the window switch aside. Inside the door grab handle, you'll find that you have a small trap door. Remove that with your small pocket screwdriver. Underneath that, you'll find that you have two 7mm headed mounting bolts. Go ahead and remove the pair. Now let's use a plastic trim tool. Carefully come in between the door and the panel and gently start separating this area. Remove your door panel. To remove each one of these clips, carefully take hold of it and press it out of place. There it is, friend. Okay, friend, let's get ready for the installation of our door panel fastener. We'll take this and slide it in position in the outermost channel. Press it right in, listen for a click, make sure it's secured. The process is the same for all others. Okay, let's get this door panel in place. We'll be taking the wiring harness for the window switch and putting it up through the rectangular hole in the door panel where the switch goes. Now we're gonna bring the door panel up nice and high. There is a small ridge that comes across the top this will sit into. Once you have it sitting in the ridge, make your way along the side. We're going to align each one of those push clips and then press the door panel into the proper position. Inside the door grab handle, we'll be putting in our two 7mm mounting bolts. Install your cover. It's got those two locking tabs, one on either side. They will fit into their corresponding holes and you can press it in. Now it's time for the window switch. You know what to do. Press it in, listen for a click. Give that a little tug. Let's take this and slide it into position, making sure that it's in the proper orientation. Press it down. Double check to make sure it's secured. All right, let's get ready to install our inside door handle bezel. Along the back side, you'll find that you have two locating tabs, one on either side, and you also have four locking tabs. We'll take this and put it in position. Start in those locating tabs. Now let's press it in. Should have an audible click from all the way around. Okay, we've got our door panel re-secured. We'll just double check it real quick. Thanks for watching.
When only the best will do, demand TRQ. The only company that lets you view before you do. TRQ is committed to offering the highest quality aftermarket auto parts that are engineered for peace of mind. Thanks for using and viewing with TRQ.